Cromwell Cottage is the gorgeous home to Kenyon's president, and hopefully in your 4 years you'll be lucky enough to get invited here. It was last home to Georgia Nugent, Kenyon's first female president, and it is currently home to Shonda Cater, Kenyon's first African-American president.